I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was a loving one. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas, middle of hell, 1943, in the wintertime. You can almost see my breath. It's my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it in color. My favorite one's me and me, Mom. The summer sun all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue and sun. Look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color.